Su-35S crews have worked out patrolling in the S.V.O. zone. During the performance of combat missions, the crews of multi-purpose fighters worked out patrolling in a given area and covering the actions of bomber and assault aircraft. Also, the crews of the Su-35S worked out the cover of helicopters of Army Aviation during air strikes on military facilities and equipment of the armed forces of Ukraine.